there's a lot of pressure, man. Like when you have so many people with high hopes for you and whatever, and you feel like you gotta live up to these expectations. And at the time, I had so many other interests.
When you divide your focus, you know, sometimes you just lose, you know, your energy, your excitement. Jeff was an artist. Jeff could have been an artist at like several different things. And that almost by definition kept his focus limited.
At the time, I was also rebellious about doing about what I wanted to do, and pretty much burning myself out, because you only have like 2 days at home and you're trying to do all this stuff that you want to do, and you don't have time for it.
I wasn't surprised. You know, I saw, you know, Jeff losing his interest, dying down.
So then eventually it just came down to me being late a lot and stuff.
He was at a point where he was kind of starting to fade into a darker zone of his life, and he was burn out with wrestling a little bit. You know, he had some issues going on personally.
December sun is setting, 'cause I'm not who I used to be.